Across the street from the country club is the little two-story house, which serves as a daily reminder of what happened here 100 years ago. It's where Francis Ouimet grew up before becoming a part of what many believe is the most important moment this country has ever seen in this game of golf.